Good morning students, myself Kavita Modi. Today we are going to continue chapter 2, factors and multiples. In this chapter our topics are properties of HCF and LCM and some exercise. Let us start with properties of HCF and LCM. First property, HCF of given numbers is not greater than any of the numbers. For example, HCF of 5 and 15 is equal to 5. See, 5 is not greater than 5 and 15. Let's take one more example. HCF of 12 and 18 is equal to 6. And 6 is not greater than 12 and 18. Second property, LCM of given numbers is not smaller than any of the numbers. For example, LCM of 5 and 15 is equal to 15. And 15 is not smaller than 5 and 15. Let's take one more example. LCM of 12 and 18 is equal to 36. And 36 is not smaller than 12 and 18. Third property, HCF of given numbers is a factor of their LCM. For example, HCF of 16 and 12 is equal to 4. LCM of 16 and 12 is equal to 48. HCF 4 is a factor of LCM 48. Fourth property, LCM of given numbers is a multiple of their HCF. For example, HCF of 16 and 12 is equal to 4. LCM of 16 and 12 is equal to 48. And LCM 48 is a multiple of HCF 4. Fifth property, if HCF of two numbers is one of the number, then LCM is the greater number. For example, HCF of 5 and 15 is equal to 5. So LCM is equal to 15 and 15 is the greater number. Sixth property, HCF of co-prime numbers is 1. Let's recall co-prime numbers. Two numbers are said to be co-prime numbers when they have only one as common factor. For example, we know that 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers because they have only one as common factor. So the HCF of 5 and 9 is equal to 1. So we can say that HCF of co-prime numbers is 1. Property number 7. LCM of co-prime numbers is the product of the numbers. For example, we know that 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers. So the LCM of 5 and 9 is equal to 45 because 5 9s are 45. Property number 8. Product of HCF and LCM of two numbers is equal to the product of the numbers. For example, we know that HCF of 10 and 15 is equal to 5 and LCM of 10 and 15 is equal to 30. Product of HCF and LCM. Product means multiplication. So HCF multiplied by LCM is equal to product of the numbers. And we know that HCF of two numbers 10 and 15 is equal to 5 and LCM of two numbers 10 and 15 is equal to 30. So write down 5 multiplied by 30 is equal to product of the numbers. And in this question, product of the numbers are yes 10 and 15. So do the multiplication. 5 30s are 150 and 10 15s are 150. So we can say that product of HCF and LCM of two numbers is equal to the product of the numbers. I hope you all understand properties of HCF and LCM. You have to remember some important formulas. Students, do you remember property 8? Let's recall. Product of HCF and LCM of two numbers is equal to the product of the numbers. Or in other way, we can say that HCF multiply LCM is equal to product of the numbers. If we want to find LCM from this formula, use cross multiplication method. So HCF goes to the denominator. So LCM is equal to product of numbers upon HCF. If we want to find HCF, use cross multiplication method. So LCM goes to the denominator. So HCF is equal to product of numbers upon LCM. If we want to find the first number in product of numbers, use cross multiplication method. So first number is equal to HCF multiply LCM upon second number. And if we want to find out the second number in product of numbers, we use cross multiplication method. So second number is equal to HCF multiply LCM upon first number. Students, if you learn all these formulas, you can easily solve the problem sums. Let us solve some examples. Question number 1. Find HCF and LCM of 117 and 221 by using the property. Write down solution. First, we find the HCF or LCM by any method. But here, I am finding the HCF of 117 and 221 by continued division method. And everyone knows how we will find the HCF by continued division method. So pause the video and find the HCF on your own and check. So the HCF of 117 and 221 is equal to 13, and product of two numbers is equal to 117 and 221, which is given. So we will find out LCM by using the property. We know that LCM is equal to product of numbers divided by HCF. Put the value 117 multiplied by 221 divided by 13. Here I see 117 is divisible by 13. So cancel them out by 13. 13 ones are 13 and 13 nines are 117. Now it cannot be further simplified. So do the multiplication. 9 multiplied 221, we get 1989. So the LCM is 1989. Let us solve one more example. Question number 2. The HCF of two numbers is 60 and the product is 3072. Find their LCM. Write down solution. The HCF of two numbers is 16. So write down HCF is equal to 16. The product is 3072. So write down product of numbers is equal to 3072. Find their LCM. So write down LCM is equal to question mark. We know that LCM is equal to product of the numbers divided by HCF. Product of the numbers is equal to 3072 and HCF is equal to 16. So put the value 3072 divided by 16. Divide 3072 by 16. Everyone know division? So pause the video and do the division on your own and check. The answer is 192. So the LCM is 192. Let's solve one more example. Question number 3. The LCM and HCF of two numbers are 180 and 6 respectively. If one of the numbers is 30, find the other. Write down solution. See, the LCM of two numbers is 180. So write down LCM is equal to 180. And HCF of two numbers is 6. So write down HCF is equal to 6. If one of the number is 30, so write down first number is equal to 30. Find the other. Write down other number is equal to question mark. We know that other number is equal to HCF multiply LCM upon first number. Put the value. So other number is equal to 6 multiply 180 upon 30. Here I see 180 is divisible by 30. So cancel them out by 30. 31 is 30 and 36 is 180. Now it cannot be further simplified. So do the multiplication. 66 ja 36. So the other number is 36. Let's solve one more example. Question number 4. The LCM of two numbers 160 and 352 is 1760. Find their HCF. Write down solution. See, in this question, products of two numbers are 160 and 352. So write down first number is equal to 160 and other number is equal to 352. See, the LCM of two numbers is 1760. So write down LCM is equal to 1760. Find their HCF. So write down HCF is equal to question mark. We know that HCF is equal to product of numbers divided by LCM. Put the value 160 multiplied by 352 divided by 1760. First, cancel 0 by 0. Here I see 176 is divisible by 16. So cancel them out by 16. 16 ones are 16 and 16 elevens are 176. Again, 352 is divisible by 11. So cancel them out by 11. 11 ones are 11. And if we divide 352 by 11, we get 32. So write down 32. Do the multiplication. 32 ones are 32. So the HCF is 32. I hope you all understand properties of HCF and LCM. So student, complete lesson 2, worksheet 7 and brain teaser question number 14 once in Maths CW. Thank you. Have a nice day.